still do.
Yes, I should be like, I'm a bit interested.
Of course.
Of course. Nice, good man. Okay, let's get the show on the road.
Zayn!
Basically, it sums up situations like this because we come from small places all around England and Ireland. And because of you guys, we get the chance to play all over the world. Beautiful countries like America, which we always...
I'm in love with you! All of you, you're incredible! I want you to look at the person next to you, and I want you to give them a hug. The biggest hug you've ever given anyone.
Chester!
Hug it out! Hug it out!
So first of all, just a massive thank you to everyone here tonight for being so bloody amazing and so loud for getting so involved with the show that's been going on so far. The next song we're going to do is a little bit of a chilled out one. I hope a few of you know it. It's called Little Things. Stick your phone in the air and sing along. There it is.
People normally find it hard to understand what I'm saying anyway, so you guys have absolutely no chance. So I'm going to start with something simple. I'm going to say thank you very much for being so amazing so far to this point in our careers and supporting us and allowing us to do the amazing things that we do. So thank you for that. The next song is a little bit of a chilled out one. Please sing along. It's called Little Things. Stick your phone in the air. And get into it. Here it is.
I think we also just want to say a massive, massive thank you to every single one of you for the amount of support that we've had over the last 4 years. Because we wouldn't be anywhere without any of you guys, so thank you for everything that you've done for us. And now I'm going to be really cheeky and ask you to help us out again. So if you can get out your phone, stick on a flash and sing along, because the next song is Little Things.
There's a lot of dads in the audience going, I told you they couldn't sing, and they were good.